Good morning. Today we are going to see about lyophilization 2018. What is mean by lyophilization? Lyophilization is nothing but freeze dryer. Extraction of water from frozen material. Drying is achieved by avoiding the liquid state through sublimation, that is direct transition from ice to water vapors. This is done under vacuum where the material assumes a temperature of less than minus 10 degree centigrade. The aim of freeze drying is to obtain a product which is easily water soluble and which after addition of water exhibits the same characteristics as the original product. We can conduct the 3 days training program for lyophilization 2018. We are going to give small hints about lyophilization. Take advantages of the opportunity to focus on freeze drying technologies and process and get a first hand demonstration of solutions for diverse requirements. Further benefit from the workshop where you can get a hands-on experience in freeze drying yourself. In small groups, you will learn how the freeze drying output is affected by different equipment, parameter changes, solvents, etc. At the background, lyophilization or freeze drying is one of the most existing technologies in the pharmaceutical industry. Although it is a very old process for the preservation of unstable materials, trends are growing towards using non-aqueous system. Additionally, process analytical technology PAT systems for inline process monitoring are used to control and determine critical processing parameters. Model development following ICH Q8, Q9, Q10 is based on the objective to design a lyophilization cycle applying a systematic and scientific approach instead of trial and error. Sufficient process understanding is essential to achieve a robust production process and efficient handling of post-approval changes, life cycle management of a freeze-drying process. There is an increasing trend is especially produced lyophilized products including peptides and proteins. Owing to the nature of these biological products, the lyocycle is more complicated and in most cases even longer than for other medicinal products. The utility of lyophilization goes far beyond the vial. Principles of low temperature, low pressure can be applied to stabilize substances ranging from high potent APIs, novel medicine devices, biologicals and nanomaterials. Freeze drying offers multiple opportunities. Fundamental of freeze drying basic concept and process. General advantages of freeze drying product quality issues. Classification of and comparison of freeze drying processes. Freeze drying in vials. Fundamentals of mass and heat transfer. Role and importance of freezing. Influence of process parameters, material properties, dryer design. Process optimization, monitoring and control. Freeze drying of frozen particles, fundamentals of heat transfer, influence of mixing, lyocycle development and PAT based optimization, critical quality attributes and critical process parameters, assessment of critical process parameters through robustness, testing to establish the process boundaries as the basics for the transfer from lab to commercial scale. Freeze drying scale up and validation. Process qualification, validation in lyophilization, strategies in relation to FDA, EMA modern process validation guidelines, process control strategies, hot and cold spot determination to allow for process control by using a product temperature PAT device, containment lyophilization of highly potent compounds, freeze dryer equipped with isolator, and introduction to highly potent products, which are the critical limits and how are they evaluated? corrections between critical limits and cleaning validation, determination of critical process steps, handware solutions. Examples: lyophilization technology, design requirements and technical solution. Main components of lyo like chamber, condenser, refrigeration skid, vacuum skid, shelves, etc. Purpose of these compounds, design criteria of these components, temperature homogeneity, cooling and heating capacity, sublimation capacity and gas flow, etc. Lyophilizer in aseptic production lines, challenges and changes, loading and unloading of freezing dryers, lead times and combining, equipment characterization, FD cycles monitoring, vacuum and silicone oil leak test, maintenance. Then media fill. Media fill design, worst case parameters for media fills, validation of lyophilization process with media fills, requirements for media fills, actual trend with regards to media fills, how to organize a GMP compliant lyophilization project, effective customer supplier relation, definition of scope of supply, that is URS supplier standard, managing project organization and setup of controls, risk based life cycle approach in accordance with GAMP 5, lyophilization cycle improvement and control by using mass spectroscopy, application of Geo Lyoflux for verification of freeze drying batches, online data acquisition for monitoring the solution concentration in the freeze drying chamber, verification of freeze drying and points for primary and secondary drying, investigation of opportunity to use Lyoflux as PAT tool during freeze drying cycles, qualification and validation to get the system tested, risk assessment in the context of qualification and validation, QBD aspects for successful lyophilization projects, test during qualification and validation, IQ, OQ, PQ, concepts for reduced testing approach, 100% inspection, person quality monitoring for continuous production process improvement illustrated with a lyo process application, different inspection, container closure integrity before and after the cramming process, cake residual moisture evaluated by means of NIR spectroscopy combined with product identification and cake defect detections, downstream inline laser coating is clearly identifying the vial as a container which fully complies to all quality requirements. Thank you.